A man in Brooklyn has pleaded guilty to several charges related to the drug overdose death of actor Michael K. Williams. Irvin Cartagena pleading guilty to conspiracy to distribute heroin, fentanyl, and a fentanyl analog in September of 2021. The star of The Wire and many other shows was found dead at his home in Brooklyn. He was just 54 years old. The convicted drug dealer now faces a mandatory minimum sentence of 5 years, but could be slapped with a sentence of up to 40 years.